Hi, it's kDrama FANatics here and welcome back to my channel. Today, I'm gonna talk about Sung Hoon Best Korean Drama Collection. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Just keep on watching. New Tales of Giseng. Sung Hoon, who play a role as Adamo. He is a cocky second-generation chaebol with his own set of daddy issues. He can't be bothered to give any woman the time of day until he meets Saran. Fate. Sung Hoon, who played the role as Chun Yumja. A stealthy fighter who kills using the sound of his degum, the bamboo flute he carries with him. He has a royal blood but he is not the ambitious power-hungry type like his older brother Kichul. The Birth of a Family. Sung Hoon, who played the role as Han Ji Hoon. This story revolves around a girl named Lee Soo Jung, who was adopted and raised by her adoptive parents. Passionate Love, also known as Crazy Romance. Sung Hoon, who played the role as Kang Muyul. Handsome and rich, Kang Muyul has it all until the love of his life, Han Yurim, passed away. Until he meets the younger sister of Yurim's, Han Yujung. Nobel, My Love. Sung Hoon, who played the role as Lee Kang Hoon. He's a wealthy heir who is attractive but he cares little for the feelings of other people. But after the unexpected crisis, he met Cha Yun So, a cheerful and lovely veterinarian. Oh My Venus. Sung Hoon, who played the role as Jang Jun Song. He is a professional MMA fighter trained by John Kim. His alias is Korean Snake. He used to be an orphan but John Kim gladly took him as his student and he trained him to become a successful MMA fighter. Five and Up, also known as Five Children. Sung Hoon, who played the role as Kim Sang Min. A model turned professional golfer, a love interest of Lee Yonte. This story revolves around the five pairs of lovers and their families. My Secret Romance. Sung Hoon, who played the role as Cha Jin Wook. A prickly second generation chaebol and director of a company owned by his dad. He was playful and loved partying. After Yumi disappeared from his sight, he turned into a hardworking and serious man while taking good care of his father's company. The Idol Master, KR. Sung Hoon, who played the role as Kang Yin-shuk. He is the former producer of Red Queen. The drama follows a group of young women as they embark on a career in the entertainment industry and depicts their sweat and tears of their hopes and dreams. The Sound of Your Heart Reboot. Sung Hoon, who played the role as Jo Suk. This drama is about a life of a cartoonist, his family and his girlfriend, and the crazy situations they constantly find themselves in. Level Up. Sung Hoon, who played the role as Ahn Dante. He is the head of headquarters for Yusong CRC. His impeccable manners of handling works come with a hot personality and cold-hearted ruthlessness. My Secret Star. Sung Hoon, who played the role of Jin. A made-for-web drama about unusual romance between a Hallyu star and a driven entertainment reporter. He is hiding a big secret. He turns into a little boy after touching a woman. Love, Pit, Marriage, and Divorce. Season 1 and Season 2. Sung Hoon played the role as Pan Sayon. A handsome lawyer married to Bu Yeryong for 3 years, but they don't plan to have a children. This series tells the story of 3 married couples, each in their 30s, 40s, and 50s. And upcoming Korean drama this 2022 entitled From Today We Are, starring Lim So-young, Sung Hoon, Shin Dong-wook, and Hong Ji-yoon. That's it for today. Hope you enjoy my video. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. Thank you for watching.